Hello and welcome to today's Daily Dose of Hope. Today, I'm here with my friends Cora and Harper, and they're going to help me today. So we're going to be in Psalm 78, and I'm going to read the first four verses. Give ear, O my people, to my teaching. Incline your ears to the words of my mouth. I will open my mouth in a parable. I will utter dark sayings from of old, things that we have heard and known, that our fathers have told us. We will not hide them from our children, but tell to the coming generation the glorious deeds of the Lord and his might and the wonders that he has done. So this psalm is about teaching the next generation about Jesus. So Harper, what have your parents taught you about Jesus?
They taught me that
keep it down.
Jesus died on the cross for our sins and on the third day he rose again.
Good, yeah. That's pretty cool that your parents taught you that, because that is a huge part of the Christian faith. So, Cora, what have your parents taught you about Jesus?
To be good.
Because why?
Because God's good.
Yeah, good. So you're supposed to be good because Jesus is good. That is correct. That's pretty cool that these two ladies have wonderful parents that teach them about Jesus. So if you're a parent, or someone who isn't a kid, I encourage you to find a younger generation to teach about Jesus. And if you are a kid watching this, then I encourage you to share the love of Jesus with your friends so that they can also know about Jesus. Will you please pray with me? Dear Lord, thank you so much for all the blessings that you give us, and thank you for giving us other generations to learn from. And when we grow up and when we get older, help us to teach the next generation about you like you have taught us to do. In your name we pray. Amen. All right, I'll see you next time. Say bye.
Bye.